Negotiating turns at fast speed require a slalom or parallel turn. This is nearly the same as in alpine skiing, except that you will have to weight the heel more and coax the skis more deliberately into carving. Sometimes the inside ski must be lifted slightly and placed in parallel with the edged and weighted downhill ski. To learn, you can start with a snowplow and gradually reduce the angle. Slide or lift and unweight the inside ski on the turn, bringing it parallel to the downhill ski and carve around. Learning this technique is best done on a wide open hill, free of distractions. Edge the outside ski to initiate the turn and transfer the majority of your weight onto it. Lower your center of gravity and bend your knees. Project your arms and hips around the turn, looking where you want to go. Continue to weight the downhill ski. This is the one that is lower on the hill. Skis should be held close together in parallel or shoulder width apart. Approaching a turn, start wide and high. Cut the apex of the turn and carve around. To help initiate the turn, unweight the skis by raising your center of gravity quickly without standing upright. Skiers frequently start the turn too much on the inside, cut in prematurely, and skid wide into the bushes. Common mistakes in turning on downhills include adopting too wide of a stance past shoulder width, not weighting the edge of the downhill ski, dropping the arms down to the side, having straight legs, hips back dragging, face first posture. Hips should be lowered and driving the motion over the skis as opposed to high, too forward, or too far back.